So here I can this code. Y equals C 1, 2, 3. X equals C 4, 5, 6. These are arrays. And then plot X and Y. This is X. This is Y. Alright. I come over and click on source. And it does the whole thing. Oh, jumps over the plots and there we go. Here we are. Here's one. Here's two. Here's three. And X is four. Here's five. And here's six. You can see where it's put those plot markers. Here's X. Here's Y. Very nice. And that's all I have to say for now. This is George Boole. Bye-bye.